children, welcome to the world of science. Let me know, what do you see since you wake up in the morning? Your bed, TV, car, friends and relatives. At the same time, you see many things and persons. You meet them at different places, like at home, in the classroom, or in the playground. Thus, in this chapter, you will learn about your surroundings. Your neighborhood. You see people, plants, animals, and so many useful things around your house. All these things are called neighborhood. Our responsibility. We should keep our surroundings clean and green so that we can maintain a healthy life. Here are some of the duties for us. Keeping the roads clean, throwing the waste into the dustbins, and growing trees for fresh air.